A first for Gadsden County. 17-year-old Yamaya Roberts now has completed the honors program at Tallahassee Community College. She received her associate's degree and is graduating first in her class at Gadsden County High School at the same time, both with a 4.0 GPA. She received more than $700,000 in scholarships from 11 different universities nationwide.